Hey, everybody's having a great Sunday. I learned how to teach this DJI bird to fly backwards. And I got free gas. I figured out a way to get free gas. All in the video. Enjoy the video, guys. And remember, what if? If you want to skip ahead to 10:30, that's where I show how to do it. Still building up the confidence, but it follows me everywhere. I was trying to FPV that gap, and that's what slowed me down was the obstacle avoidance kicked in on my butt.
Hot. Ride. That's where I got the drone shot. Some lady just came out and said, "Oh, you didn't know you're you're not white."
That's where I took off, and I thought I saw a butterfly. I turned around and there's this guy selling these cool flowers, so I thought I'd go check it out. Let's go check it out.
Yeah.
back to the mission. Free gas. No butterflies over there. Now, sometimes it's nice to turn into a bike again. Red light never picks me up, so I turn into a bike. Now, I was looking for this part because when I came down here to fly drones, they had an electricity thing, an outlet, so we could charge our batteries and everything. So a lot of people like flying down here. Well, the three or four of us that did. Video right in front of them. They left. They probably thought I was talking to myself or something now that I think about it. But here it is.
How you doing, guys? Put my charger in one of my cases. I thought I might need an extension cord, so I bought one, but I don't think I need it. I'll check it out. It's just a truck cord on the stupid charger. Besides it and everything. John. It's on the drone side. There's the cord. Water is sweet.
Getting hot.
I think I can do without the cord. Got that padding in this so stuff don't bounce around. This one that came with my battery, it's a good charger. It's sure the same purpose. I don't know if there's still power here or not. It's been a couple years since I've been here. This. Oh, bummer. Success. You folks have a great evening. God bless. Check it out.
We got a small camera with Tom recording. I'm actually making a video about it. It's a pretty cool camera.
Then at the same time, I'll charge my drone. So I'll get to the next spot. I can fly it. It's right here. Very cool.
Now this is how you lock yourself in, and then you press go to track you. And you walk either right towards the drone, or in this case, I rode the bike towards the drone. And it'll move, and you just always want to try to keep in the center of it. Now, until it gets way off, it will stay, right? It'll just keep backing up. I want to see how far I can go. It's sort of challenging. Well, right here it was, because there's trees and cars parked, so I can't really correct it. But it stayed here, right here. I thought it was going to go to the back right there, but it stayed in front, so I was impressed with that. And right here, I'm like, there's a tree coming up. I wonder what's going to happen, because it's sort of doing the parallel thing right there. So I noticed it was getting behind, so I thought, well, then I just sped up, and it just trailed in behind. You saw the video. When you're flying, it's like, I mean, when it's flying, you can't hear it. So it's sort of scary, you know. But then I started realizing, well, you don't, the remote control will start beeping when you see something. Beep, 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 beep. The thing's always beeping, man. I always like to take the battery out, because the heat doesn't go inside the drone. So that battery can get pretty warm, if anybody knows. That's because it's operating at probably, 100% to get all the performance it's getting. Take care of your batteries, they take care of you. As long as gimbal protectors on there, it's going to drive pretty fine out there. If you come back and get some deeper, piss me off, guys. Can't get deep in the morning. Well, everybody enjoy this Sunday. Any questions about how to get the falls from the front? Shoot me a question in the comments and I'll answer the best of my capability.